During the 2016 MAMA, BTS ended up winning Artist of the Year, and all the members were overwhelmed with emotions. Leader RM even struggled to give his speech due to how overwhelmed he was. After gathering himself, RM gave his speech by thanking ARMY's, BTS's fandom, for making their dreams come true. He also spoke on how many people doubted them when they debuted. RM also thanked all the people at Big Hit Entertainment for helping them along the way. Jungkook did a stunt during the 2016 MAMA that had many fans amazed. For a performance, Jungkook had to hang from the ceiling with wires, and he ended up doing this for nearly a whole minute. After the award show ended, Jungkook was seen with a leg injury and needed the aid of staff to walk. Many fans speculated that the stunt was the reason why BTS broke multiple records in 2018, but this was also one of the toughest years for them. In the 2018 MAMA, BTS won the Artist of the Year award, and they revealed something heartbreaking during their acceptance speech. Jin revealed that they considered disbanding due to how stressed they were. Not only were ARMYs in tears after Jin stated this, but the other BTS members also were in tears. Thankfully, the members were able to gather themselves and Sing fans are one of the worst things K-pop idols have to deal with, as these fans invade the privacy of idols and often stalk them. During the 2019 Golden Disc Awards, Jungkook saw a Sing fan in the crowd. The Sing fan that Jungkook saw goes by the name of Carrot Nuna. Big Hit Entertainment has actually blacklisted Carrot Nuna due to her constantly stalking the members.